Allentown. A man is facing charges for his role in the Capitol riot. 31-year-old Jackson Kostolsky, seen here in still pictures, was arrested last month in Allentown. He had his initial court appearance yesterday. Among the charges he's facing, violent entry and disorderly conduct on Capitol grounds.